Are we going to do what they say can be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch on bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old bandit run.
This is Bandit. He's a Junie Leah pup. And this is Lucy. This is another Leah Junie pup. This is Trekking Duke. He's out of International Field Champion Green Bay Buckets. This is Blue, and this is April. These are another two Leah and Junie pups. This right here is Tracking Susie. She's out of my jump dog Daisy and Riley's Rolling Trails mail that I had. We got a good jump. Leah jumped that rabbit. It's hiding down in this stuff right here. We'll see how the day goes. I think the fun is just starting. He's coming back, he's coming back. Dogs are smoking this swamper. That was a sight chase. I couldn't get a shot at him. Keep watching down there, Brad. Couldn't get a shot. Sight chase. I saw him. It's a muddy, muddy mess down here. Look at that. That's what we call them, swamp rabbits. They live in the swamps. Got him. He took a couple shots. This one was a tricky one. I never did see him. He kept running this edge up here. Oh, man. That thing's huge. How long that rabbit is. That's a big old rabbit.
Here he is.
What swamp rabbits have fleas on them, right?
Covered in fleas.
So you hang them up on the tree like this, and you wait a little while, you let all the fleas jump off, and then you put them in your bag. You guys know he's up there, don't you? They just hit on a track. I think they're on a split run here. There it goes. That's Brian's first swamp rabbit. Would you hit him on the second shot?
Yeah, second shot dropped his leg. I think I broke his back leg.
Did the dogs catch it or?
No, it was breaking seen it across the creek lane.
Yeah. All right, we seen there was a split run. I'm going to try to see if I can put the dogs on the other one. We're running swamper after swamper here. We're never running out of ground to hunt. We still got a lot of property to cover. He's coming. Thank you. I think I missed him. That's that buckus male leading this pack. This is what it looks like down here in the swamps. Kind of thick, overgrown. A little bit of water here and there. Looks like this is the local swamp rabbit hangout. He's been hanging out on this log.
Yeah, we've seen the dogs turning. Young one there.
He's still moving. Or is it nerves?
Duke jumped him. Hey, that could be on a different rabbit. We got two swamp rabbits going at the same time. I got a pack of dogs going this way. I've got another pack of dogs running up that way. They split. Right here! He's crawling. He's crawling in there. They did just grab him for me. Rabbit, it's a matter of time. I need to catch him. He just got back up and shook it off. I got one rabbit here. Still another rabbit going over there. Susie. Susie. Come here, Susie. Good girl. That's a small swamp. I got two swamp rabbits. Here, Leah! Bring him here. Good girl, Leah. Good girl, Leah. Good girl. Good girl, Leah. Here. Drop them. That's a big one. Good girl, Leah. Where you at, Leah? Where you at, Leah? Good girl. Good girl, Leah. Good girl, Leah. Good job. I got two swamp rabbits just like that. That's my first two swamp rabbits of the morning. Been going for a dry spell here. Made up for it here at the end. Nice. There's my two swamp rabbits. I got one running one way. The other dogs were running another one coming from a different direction. I don't even know what happened to the one I had shot at earlier. I hit him. It has to be one of these two. I'll hang them out here. See if any fleas jump off of them. That was fun.
Right in the head. See that? He rolled. Did a cartwheel. That was good. Nice and wet.
It's crossing. It's going to cross.
That sucked. I swore I hit him. Daisy's barking over here. When she barks, she's either protecting it or it went in a hole. He's in there. Bring it here, Leah. Bring it here, Leah. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl, good girl. Let it go, let it go. God. This is probably one of the biggest swamp rabbits we got today. Man, that thing is huge. He was running like he wasn't even hit. Here he is, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead, he's dead. He's dead, good job, he's dead. I'll let him hang for a little bit. Oh, there's another one. I got this one. It's a big swamper. He swam across there, didn't he, Leah? Brad just shot. We keep jumping. We're jumping doubles. There's so many swamp rabbits down here, it's not even funny. This is crazy. He put two shots on that rabbit. Was he running fast when he was coming through?
He came right through here, and the first shot I missed, and I flipped him down here.
Yeah. That's a good size one. Man, look at this one. This one's huge.
Wow, that thing is big.
Oh, man.
That thing is monster.
Look how big that rabbit is.
Damn, that thing's big. Keep going. You might mount that one. That one's nice.
That one's nice and clean too. We finished up with 16 big swamp rabbits. I think about maybe 4 or 5 or so, something like that, got away from us. I know 2 for a fact. One went in a tree, one kind of went in that big creek, and there was a few more that got away from us too. This looks like it's probably one of the biggest ones here. And there's one more that's pretty big. It's this one here. That's a big rabbit. We had a good hunt. The dogs did good. Running was good. Not that many got away from us. Shooting, we did pretty good shooting wise too. We saw a lot of doubles on this hunt. Dogs are tired. They're already fast asleep. They're all muddy, messy. We're gonna get back up tomorrow morning and do it again. This was a pretty good hunt. Thanks for watching, guys.